नाउ द लास्ट स्टैंजा, ही हियर्स अप टू ब्रिलियंट स्टार्स. दिस इज द स्टैंजा. फ्रॉम द स्टैंजा वेरी सैड क्वेश्चंस आर, व्हेन डज टाइगर हियर द लास्ट वॉयस. द टाइगर हियर्स द लास्ट वॉयस एट नाइट. वॉट डज द टाइगर हियर एट नाइट. द टाइगर हियर्स द साउंड ऑफ पेट्रोलिंग कार्स एट नाइट. वाई डू पेट्रोलिंग कार्स मूव एट नाइट. द पेट्रोलिंग कार्स मूव्स एट नाइट टू चेक इफ देयर इज नो कैबोस ऑन द रोड और नॉट. हाउ डज ही स्टेयर एट द ग्लोविंग स्टार्स. ही स्टेयर्स एट द ग्लोविंग स्टार्स विथ हीज ग्लोविंग आईज, विथ हीज शाइनिंग आईज. नाउ आफ्टर दिस आई विल डिस्कस द क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर ऑफ द पोएम. नाउ इन दिस पोएम द क्वेश्चंस, एनसीईआरटी क्वेश्चंस आर नॉट गिवेन, एंड विच आर गिवेन दे आर यूजलेस, ओनली एक्सरसाइजेज आर गिवेन. सो आई विल डिस्कस द एडिशनल क्वेश्चंस एंड आंसर्स ऑफ द पोएम. हाउ डज द टाइगर वॉक इन द केज. इन द केज द टाइगर वॉक्स स्टेटली एंड फ्यूरियसली. फ्यूरियसली मीन्स एंग्रीली. What is the next thought of the poet about the tiger? The next thought of the poet is that the tiger should be in the open forest because forest is his natural habitat. There he would lurk in shadow to hunt a deer. What would the tiger do in the forest? In the forest, the tiger would walk freely without any foundation and terrify the villagers snarling around. Next question is, snarling around their houses, he will show them his long claws and poisonous teeth. What message do you get from this poem? From this poem, we come to know that animals like to live freely in the forest. The animals do not want to live in the zoo. Their life is pitiable in it. Who is referred to here? Why does he expressed his anger quietly? The reference is to the tiger who is in the cage in the zoo. The tiger expresses his anger quietly because he finds himself helpless to do anything. Now the value-based question. Freedom is bright, right? It is most beautiful gift of God. It is valuable for all human beings as well as for creatures. Describe. Yes, freedom is most beautiful gift of God. Freedom is brilliant. Freedom is birthright. Without freedom, all is in vain. Since man has come on this earth, he tries to enslave the weaker for his own selfishness. If a bird lives in a golden cage, it can not become happy. It loves to fly freely in an open sky. In the same way, if a man lives in a prison and gets everything, he cannot feel happiness. But if a man lives freely, he will be happy even in the poor condition. In this poem, we find the description of the two tigers. One is in a cage and other is in an open field. There is a great contrast between their behaviors. These are the questions of this poem.